Okay, we're going to redo behind the old briar patch. We're going to first of all remove all the clicks from the MP3 file. It's in downloads. Find the old briar patch. We're going to save it this time, so I know where it is. Effect. Control A. I already got it. Oh, that's good. 200 threshold. Lower is more sensitive. We're going to try 200. You should get rid of all the clicks. That's the one I set it for. Play it. So it sounds not bad. Okay. I'm going to export it as a WAV file. Okay, it went under lossless data. Well, we're going to put it in a new area. There, it's in the main area. Because it's a temporary file, we're not going to put any names to it. Now, we're going to import that WAV file. And we're going to import it again. We're going to do it two times more. And one more time. Okay, we're now ready. I'm going to make the WAV file a little bit smaller. I'm going to use all of it. Might as well start from the bottom and go to the top, or we can start to the bottom. We'll start at the top, it's easier. You click there to get the whole thing highlighted. Effect. Amplify. We're going to really vary it. 2.736. Hello. Anyways, I'm going to vary it a little bit. It's a short video that I'm doing. Do the next one. Minus 2, plus minus 1.942. We really want to have it different. Do the next one. Effect, amplify, minus 3.296. It makes it a little different for each one. Fourth one. I'm almost done with this video. Amplify. Let's do a minus 4. Minus 3.6. Alright. I'm using three digits to make them unique waveforms. Let's hear what it sounds like. Gonna mute one. Mute the next. Big difference. Again, I'm only gonna do a bit of it because I'm not going to release this final song. You'll have to talk to Buddy Weaver. He owns the rights. I'm pretty sure he does. He owns a lot of labels. And I'm going to be giving it to him. So if you want the final output, talk to Buddy Weaver. Okay, first of all, we're going to save a project. Lossless copy. So the waveforms look a little bit different. Now I'm going to mix all four tracks down to one stereo track as a wave file. Oh crap. Oops. Track title behind. Album title. Remix. Track number one. Year 2019. Genre. Four dance pattern recording. Comment. Done for Buddy Wheeler. Okay, this is the results. What do you think of the sound? That's it for now. And I'll leave that for now. Now I'm going to show you how to extend it. Going the wrong way here. I want to... Okay. This is just an experiment. I'm going to try and see what I can do. I want to start at the beginning. This is not easy. Thank you. cut it right here. File, edit, copy. Now go to the end of it. We gotta find a spot to plug it in. I don't know how good it'll sound. Want to put it in try there. Okay, let's make that waveform a little bit better. This is the tricky part. Actually, this is where we're going to highlight it. Want to smooth that out a little bit. That's a little bit of a, let's see what it sounds like from the end. Maybe okay.
Let's see what it sounds like. Maybe it's okay. We'll go into the actual song. Start it from here and play it.
There's a spot in it we need to fix. Right here. Okay, back a bit. We gotta take the ending out. Stop it first. .333. That might be it there. No, it wasn't. This is hard to find and to actually do it right to make it sound good.
past the end of it. Before the beginning, so, or before the ending, we gotta take out that ending part and make it sound normal. Okay. Let us move up the section ahead. Stop it. We need big waveforms. We're going to find something. We're going to cut out a little bit to make it sound right. Cut out quite a bit and I'll amplify this a little. Cut it away. I wonder if this is it here. Play that. Can't tell. It's too much. Back. This looks like it could be it. So let's cut it from here over. We're going to take out the whole starting section and the whole ending section. Yeah, I know. We'll wait till we get a good waveform. Okay. We'll cut out that big section. Edit. Cut. Okay, what we need to do is take this little piece right here. You see where there's a bit of a drop here. We need to edit that Okay. That command, I believe. You won't be able to tell the same thing here. I believe you won't be able to tell the difference. I was actually playing around with the waveform a little bit more. Back to this, that's the edit part. Now I have a 6 minute song. Let's play it. Play the start. Go to 3 minutes. Roughly 3 minutes. Undo that cut. Undo sample edit. Undo cut. We gotta get it in the right area. Okay. Here's where it is, I think. 334. There'll be a little spot with nothing to it. 330. It's about 334 that we gotta look for. Like I said, it's trial and error. We're looking for a flat waveform. So we're looking here a bit. There it is. Okay. We'll find a flat waveform pretty soon. Want to extend it as far as possible. He looks extended from right here. I'll take this section out. This should do it. was it? 334? I lost it on here. Okay, it changes here. We'll come back to this spot right here. Doesn't change. 332, we're cutting out too much. Here's where it goes into it, it's a lower one. So go back a little bit. Okay, this looks like a normal waveform. Take out this section. Gotta go far enough. Doing our hands. That really looks like a spot. Try cutting that. And this is where you have to fix it. Okay. Go on, edit. Let's see. We can tell any difference. Look at 335, that's where it is. Okay. Now I know what the problem is. Cut it from
Trial and error, like I said. Have a look at this area right here. That looks unnatural. Yeah. Okay. That's gotta be it. Let's see if we can straighten that out. Here's another spot. Definitely a dead silence there. A little bit longer. Almost undetectable. Believe it. Through the game. In the 335 to 334 to 335 area. .334 That's a natural flow. Let's go the other way. Be a spike in it where it's joined right here.
Okay, let's see how that sounds. Put the same one in, extended, replace it. Buddy, you can clean it up a little more if you want, but it's being sent to you. Thank you.